Life Paper Crafting. Today I have a treat for us. I have the new Watercolor Wishes All-Inclusive Stamping Card Making Kit, and I'm going to show you how it goes right when you receive it. So you just take off the band, and we'll open our box and see what's inside. I love Stampin' Up's All-Inclusive Card Kits because they really are all-inclusive. It comes with everything you need, including instructions, which we'll talk about in a minute. The stamp set itself, these are just peel and stick photopolymer stamps. It comes with two colors of ink in these handy dandy little travel size ink pads, and it even comes with a block. How cool is that? So you don't even need a pair of scissors to put this kit together, which makes it so great for just tossing in your tote bag to take to a kid's practice or piano lessons or on vacation. Everything you need is literally right in the box. Let's see what else is in here. There's embellishments. We have some wooden embellishments, some sequins. There's some washi tape. Love washi tape. There's even adhesive. These are Stampin' Up! Dimensionals, which are going to give us some professional looking dimension to our cards. Here we go. Here's the cards themselves. And I'm going to break this band here so we can see them. Oh, the band is tough. There we go. Here's the envelopes right on top. So you can see right off the bat that we have three different sizes of cards and envelopes to match, which can also be stamped if we want. And then the cards are so cool in this kit. It's called Watercolor Wishes for a reason. And that's because all of the backgrounds of the cards have been watercolored. So look at that. Isn't it pretty? I love that one. And they're all different. So fun. There's one that's been watercolored and stenciled. I love it. So all different sizes. Get a huge variety of cards in this kit. What else is in here? Okay, these are cool. These are the embellishments too. You just pop them out and stick them on with a dimensional. Oh, there's two sheets. That's why I couldn't get it popped out. Super easy, and plenty of leaves there. And then these are the pieces that you'll be stamping on and adhering to the card front. And the layers that go behind them, this is really cool. They're self-adhesive, so you don't even need adhesive to put those on with. So that's cool. Let's take a peek at the instructions now. Get this out of the way. And then we can see the actual finished cards in person, too. So here's the instructions that come with the Watercolor Wishes kit. And they are in full color. I love that. And the pictures are nice and close up, so you'll be able to see exactly what you're doing on them. And it has a picture of every single card in the kit as well. So you're not just doing some and then guessing on the others. There's a picture, a full color, good size picture for every card in the pack. I love that. This one's my favorite. So that's the one I made first when I opened my kit. Isn't that cute? And that's a good idea that I can do on my own in the craft room as well, that I got that idea from this card. Here's a few of the others. This is my second favorite one. I just love that color scheme. And here are the rest. So you can see they're well embellished, and I even had leftover embellishments after I finished doing the kit too. There's some masculine ones, there's some feminine ones, and just a big variety of sayings. There's birthday ones, there's all occasion type ones, congratulations, you're in my thoughts, let's see, you're amazing, thanks, just a note, all kinds of sayings that they have. I like that one too. When there's those cute yellow stripes. You are so loved. Love that one. And there's a masculine one to finish it off. So, as you can see, it makes a wonderful variety of cards. All different sizes. Very well embellished. Very well designed. And it's just super fun and super brainless. You can just put this together anytime while you're sitting there watching TV or doing anything. So if you haven't checked out Stampin' Up's All-inclusive craft kits, I suggest that you do that because you will not regret it. They are really, truly awesome. Thanks for watching.